Hello, crafty friends. It's Erica, ScraptDiva29. Welcome back to my channel. I'm coming on today with a Hobby Lobby haul. Who is ready for a Hobby Lobby haul? I kind of went crazy today. My Hobby Lobby was open and I decided to go. I put my gloves on, I had my mask on, and I was good to go. So I went ahead and went in and I found several goodies. I'm gonna start with Easter clearance. They had 80% off of Easter. I was really hoping to find that truck that they had right before the store closed down, but I didn't see any on clearance, unfortunately, but I did grab some other things. So let's jump into my haul. So the first thing that I got on clearance for Easter is this adorable little egg basket, and it's just porcelain. And how much was this? It was $5.99, but I got 80% off of it, and I thought that was cute, and I like to stick things like this in my kitchen for kitchen decor, so I grabbed one of those. And then I also found this adorable little Happy Easter wooden sign, and again, I just got it for home decor. I thought that was really cute, and again, it was 80% off of $9.99, so good deal there. And then I did get some more of this ribbon, and everything, like I said, for Easter was 80% off, and I really loved this ribbon, so I went ahead and grabbed another one. I grabbed these adorable bunny Easter clips, super cute. I grabbed some more of these little hair bows. I did find two pairs of these really cute, they're men's crew socks, but I mean, women could probably wear them too. And it just says, holla at my peeps. And I just thought those were cute. And I figured I would give these to some crafty friends. So that's why I grabbed those. So I grabbed two of those. I did get this set of straws, and I love the pastel colors, and these are perfect for Easter projects. So I wanted to have some of these, and you get 48 in the count. I did grab some stickers, and again, 80% off. These are always great to have on hand for Happy Mail, so I did grab some of those. I did get these two right here with the little puffy stickers, and then there's some just regular stickers on the second sheet. Super cute, and I don't think I grabbed these when they first had them, so I thought those were really fun. Here's another one of the little cute bunny rabbits with the gold trim. What else did I grab? Okay, moving along, I did get these two welcome signs, and again, this was Easter, and I like making my own wreaths, and so I thought this would be so pretty in my front door for next Easter, so that's why I grabbed two of those. And this was, how much were these? These were $9.99, but I got 80% off of them, so I thought those were adorable. So I'll be making that for next year. Okay, and then the last Easter thing that I did get is one of these, and I got it for my kitchen for Easter decoration. And these are just these wooden, like wreaths with the sprays on them, and it's just like in the shape of a bunny. So super cute. And how much was this? This was $21.99. and it was 80% off. So that is the Easter stuff that I hauled that was on clearance. Then of course I went into paper crafting, and everything was 50% off the paper studios. So I grabbed some more of these clothespins because I had been making those caddies. I was feeling like I didn't know where all my clothespins were. This is why I still need to work on my craft room organization. I end up knowing I have stuff, but then I can't find it. So this was an item I was kind of having trouble finding, and I felt like I needed these colors, and they were 50% off. So I grabbed the lavender and the light pink. Those are pretty. What else did I grab? I did get these unicorn buttons. I thought these were really cute. I grabbed a couple packs of those. These were not on sale, but I just thought they were really pretty. I like the little heart button in there. So grab a couple of those. Back to Paper Studios, I did get some of these die cut stickers, and this is the unicorn theme. And I believe I have hauled this before, but I do plan on doing some more unicorn projects, so I just went ahead and grabbed it. I also picked up these satin bows. And again, everything was 50% off, so I got the pink ones. And these were $3.99. And then I did get some other ones, which I'll show you in a second. Where are they? Oh, I got these ones. These are the mint bows, and these ones were $2.99. So I don't know what's up with that. I don't know why they were two different prices. I was a little annoyed, but I grabbed one of the pink, and then I grabbed this teal color, which is a little less expensive, but they're already pre-made. So that's why I grabbed them. And then I got these really cute dimensional star stickers, and they're holographic. I thought those were pretty. And then what else did I get? I got these unicorn stickers. These were $2.99, 50% off. And these are vellum stickers. And I, of course, love the colors. So I grabbed one of those. So it's just 21 stickers, just the front. Super pretty. I found these really cute puffy mermaid stickers. And they have like the silver raised up on them, like the foil. And I think these are adorable. So of course, I had to grab these. And they were on sale. So grabbed one pack of those. Again, I got some more of these little puffy stickers, and these just have little sayings on them. Yay, happy, hooray, super cute. And I did get another pack of the mint bows. I also grabbed these puffy silver stars. I thought those would be pretty and great with the unicorn themed. I also grabbed some unicorn puffy stickers, and this was like a whole little set. Again, 50% off, you get three different sheets in this pack. Look how cute those are. Absolutely adorable. And then moving along, I grabbed one of these puffy rainbows. They're like a foam, but it's a sticker. And I thought I would do something with that. So I grabbed one of those. And then I did get these gem adhesives, and they're iridescent. And this is the Paper Studio brand. And I like getting these when they're 50% off, because you can see $8.99, you don't want to pay that. So I grabbed one of those. And then I did get two packs of these alpha stickers. And these are always fun to decorate packaging and different types of things. And so I grabbed two of these because you get 26 foam letters in each. So I figured I'd have at least two letters of each if I got two packs. Moving along, I did get a couple of dies. I got this Momenta Rainbow Shaker die, which I cannot wait to play with. I will open it up so you guys can see what it looks like. Let's see. But it looks like it's going to be so adorable put together. So you get this base, piece, and then you get this piece right here, which looks like cuts out little stars. And then you get this one right here, which I believe cuts out all the little pieces, the clouds and the actual rainbow strips where you can add your sequins. So I'll be playing with this one for sure and sharing what it looks like, but I did grab that. It wasn't on sale, but I did. Oh, it even comes with some acetate. Oh, that's really nice. Very nice. And it gives you instructions on how to put it together. Super sweet. They have stepped up their game, Momenta. All right. Okay, so that was $9.99, and that is the rainbow, the shaker cutting template. Oh, okay. So I got that, and then I also picked up this die right here, and I did use the 40% off coupon, and this is the Linda Canalsi, and it is the mini envelope. And I just thought it was adorable. I know I have a ton of envelope dies, but I don't have an envelope, a mini envelope Biggs die. And I want to try some stuff with this die. That's why I picked it up. So I cannot wait to play with this. There are a lot more dies that are new at Hobby Lobby. I did not go crazy because they were not all on sale, but I did see several new Sizzix dies. They were just putting them out on the shelves. I did see this really cute little fairy themed one that I want to get, but I'm going to wait and go back and use a 40% off coupon or wait till they go on sale to get more. But they do have new dies, FYI. All right, moving along, I went into the trim section and I did find some clearance trim. I found these two right here, which is like a light pink with like iridescent dots, polka dots. I thought those were pretty and they were only 49 cents. So I grabbed a couple of those, and then I grabbed some sequence trim, and the ribbon was 50% off this week. So I did grab this one, and this was $2.99, but 50% off. I grabbed the white one, the white iridescent. And then I also grabbed this one, which I thought was gorgeous. And if you watched my previous video, I shared with you those bows that I was making with the faux leather. Well, look at this one. This one is really pretty. It's like holographic silver. It's gorgeous. I can't wait to play with it. So that's why I grabbed that. And then I also found this American Crafts ribbon. It was on sale clearance for 99 cents. And this is just gold trim. Always can use that. So that's why I grabbed that. And then I did go by the yarn section and I found some more yarn. So I got this white metallic yarn. If you can see, there's actually iridescence in it. So I got this white one. I also got this pretty lavender, and it, again, it sparkles. It's so pretty. And then I also picked up this pink one. Look at this one. This one is gorgeous with the metallic. And then I also picked up this blue one. So I'm super excited to be playing with these and sharing some projects. That is my Hobby Lobby haul. Thank you for stopping by my channel today. Leave a comment, and I will catch you in my next video. Bye for now.